morning, everyone. Emily here from Santa Bliss Flowers. So this morning I'm just finishing preparing stuff. We're going away for a week and a half, so I'm just doing a bit of spraying to try and keep caterpillars off things, and finishing getting sort of water set up so that things can be watered while we're away. And I thought I might just take you along while we go around and do all those little jobs this morning. Hope you're all having a great weekend, and yeah, let's go get some of these jobs knocked over. asters here. It's a pity they all hadn't survived. You can see there's big gaps in the garden. I transplanted them, but it was before we got that bad heat wave, so a fair few of them died. But they're going to have nice long stems on them this time. Be good. Just wish there was more. Well, I've got a few more successions. You can see down there, there's like smaller ones. Alright, let's go see what else we need to spray.
Thank you.
here we're just, I'm just going to replace this one drip line. I put these in new the other day, but the mice have been into our drip tape and one side's, they've chewed along one side and it has holes and I didn't realise, thought I checked right along it, but it's got a couple of holes in it, so I'm going to replace it. So yeah, let's get started.
Thank you.
close up of what I'm doing here. So I've got a couple of different elbows I use. These ones, this drip that we use is an odd size, so it's really hard to get fittings for it. So I just got to make do with what I've got. These ones are too big. We usually grind the lip off there, and then it's pretty hard to get it on there. You got to stretch the pipe a little bit. And then the one I was using up the other end is just a home one that I made myself, and they're too small, so it fits on really easy. But I've found I use this, and I've started using the hose clamps on those ones, other ones. These ones tend to, I think they shrink back onto the pipe after you've stretched them, and they seem to hold okay. But I'm just going to put a bit of this around to help seal it and hopefully help hold it on. So yeah, it's a bit annoying, but we've just got to make do with, we've got a heap of this drip tube, drip tape stuff we got really cheap a while ago. So I thought we'll just use that for now, and it does make it a little bit more difficult, but yeah, probably should get the pliers, and I just put these on just for extra hold. Probably should get the pliers and try and tighten them. But this silicone stuff does seem to really help. So I've just got this corner over here to do as well. This one here, I put on the other day, but I didn't put any of these on. I'm trying to make it because I'm going to have all the beds out here on a timer while we're away. So they just come on late every afternoon. Probably I'm trying to get them nice and wet before we go, and then I'll just have them so they come on maybe hour or hour and a half every late every afternoon, just to keep them, because we're still getting, like, the nights are really cooling off, but we're still getting up around 30 degrees during the day. So, and I've got a fair few small plants like these ones here in a lot of the beds. I'm just trying to get here in a position where you can actually see. Is that better? So yeah, I don't really want the little, I mean, most of them have been in for at least a week. I did put a few in just the other day, so I don't want them to die while I'm away. I was hoping to have another timer we had ordered but didn't come in time, so they'd all be on timers. But yeah, it's only a week and a half we'll be away, so if I just get them really, really wet before we go, hopefully we'll be fine. So after this, I've just got to do, I'll just use a watering can. I think I've got to fertilise a couple of things, and then just water some of those smaller things with a watering can the last time, as we'll be heading out at lunchtime, hopefully. Still got to do all my packing yet. Yeah, I don't know, hopefully all this stuff holds. I do get them coming off sometimes, so anyway. I just think we'll just run out, and then they won't get ordered anymore. I've got the lid now. No. These are drumstick scabiosus. grown scabiosa before, so see how it goes. Some of them have died, not sure why. Maybe I'm keeping them too moist. These ones I planted out as seedlings. I planted, just sowed some up the other end here. Just sowed some in here.